to be Russian. Officials say there are no survivors from the crash. About 100 bodies have been recovered so far. The plane was operated by Russian airline Kolavia. It was discovered in two pieces. One had crashed into a large rock, and a smaller tail section had caught on fire. The cause of the crash is still unknown.